whichever order of the day.
He wants Mashiach.
We feel the same way he feels.
That he must be stronger than he is still now.
He must be stronger. And Israel must be strong.
You are strong till now, but that's
he
not
has to
enough.
He keep getting stronger.
Stronger because the opposition is not being growing. They are adding to the opposition and to do something that is against the life interests of the Jewish people everywhere, not only in Eretz Yisrael, but also in the United States.
But the Jewish people don't agree. That's the trouble. The trouble.
But as I said before, that trouble started 3,000 years ago, and he survived all these things. He survived
and
now.
And
he
will survive again.
Yes, not only survive, but become stronger.
From your mouth, how do they say to God's ears?
The Jews must cooperate also. And
that's
if
right.
You see him that he has all my blessings, the only thing that I might add that it is not enough. He is satisfied about his strength, his strong position till now.
So I have to give him your blessings and tell him.
To add to his strength and not be afraid that somehow he will be not conscious about it because he had no choice.
He
had two Jews, he had three opinions. That is also a Jewish character, and nevertheless, as I said before, all of us have survived all these things, to survive it now also. And to be prepared to receive God's Mashiach to come. He must believe it, that Eretz Yisrael strong and total without any curtain.
I will tell him that.
Yeah, God will much bless you to be a good messenger.
Thank you.